Are you as excited about this as I am?
Are you my new manager?
Yep, and I am so jazzed about this. I always thought I'd make a great manager.
Then I'm glad we're both getting the opportunity to try this out.
That's the spirit. Now, I've been watching managers for years, and I've learned a lot. I'm thinking we can go with a Paul Bearer Undertaker vibe. I know where we can get an urn, cheap.
I've kinda got my own thing already.
Right, I get it. What if you called me the Brain or Miss Saxton-Abith? Oh, I got it. The Mouth of the North.
I think it's important to find your own voice and persona.
Wow, the mentor has become the mentee. This could be the start of something really special. Let's get you in the ring and meet at ringside.
I'd ask if you're the trainee everyone's talking about, but I know having access to the PC means not engaging in WWE gossip. An exclusive for my podcast is not worth getting kicked out of here, but could be cool for my listeners to hear about a match between a WWE recruit and the indie wrestler who's training here today. That's not breaking any rules, right?
Thank you.